Hey guys, so I'm back with another video, and if you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button so that you can be part of the Twist Queens and Kings. I also have a vlog channel that is called Serena Stays Home, and also follow me on Instagram at Serena Natural Styles. So let's get into the video, y'all, and I'm starting off with some Curlformers. And some of the Curlformers didn't come out perfect. I think I got like maybe a couple of them that's a little frizzy in the middle. And I got maybe one or two that got like a little bit of extra product that dried on it, but we still gonna do the style. So first I'm gonna begin by putting some of the middle Curlformers away and leaving some of the outside ones down. Put some of the bottom ones away as well. And we're going to start by just grabbing one and twisting it with the other. And then once you get to the front, just basically pin it down on top of, well, in front of the beginning part. Alright, so with the top here, I'm just going to do a bun. Alright, so now for these Curlformers, I'm just going to separate them in three so we can get some type of fullness going on in the middle. And maybe some of them I might separate in four. So I think I got a full amount, and I'm just going to grab all the hair and try to bring it up. This is going to be like a soft bun, so if you want to like add some more hair at this time, you could, but this is more like a soft bun. Do a little shaping just to spread it out a little bit. And once I spread it out, now I'm going to do a little pinning down just to get some of it to kind of like come close to the little edge that I made. So we just want to pin this down like this. And the best way I would say to kind of like keep this from getting like really flat is to like put a bonded on at night. Not like a satin scarf, something that's like fluffy at the top. Alright, so I finished the top for now. Now I'm going to do the sides. And I'm thinking about leaving some hanging out, but I'm trying to part it so I can get a straight part. If I'm going to leave it hanging out, I'm just going to leave a little bit hanging out. We don't part this much. And just twirl it back. So I'm gonna do the same thing I did for this section, just twist it together. Alright, so we're gonna split this one also. We don't need all of this here. Just so we can have the same type of curl on this side like the other side. So just split this. And I'm going to add this over here somewhere. So now I'm going to add some silver, I don't even know what you call them, y'all. And I use them all the time. But, you know, these things that people use for their dreads. So we're going to add this to, like, this part. And I'm just basically going to put it wherever I think it looks nice. Add it to the front if you want. You really don't have to like add it in the back or anything like that. Thank you. So now I'm gonna lay down my edges. Before I do that, I'm going to try to put a couple of bobby pins in the middle to get the middle to stay up a little bit. Alright guys, so I'm all done and here's how it looks. Please hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to give me a like as well. Drop a comment or two in the description box. I also have a blog channel that you can follow, which is Serena Stays Home. And also follow me on Instagram at Serena Natural Styles. So I will see my queens and kings in my next one.